This dental practice is ready to combine offices and selling their employee lockers. This is only part one, so stay tuned for part two. Hey, don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. See ya!